Alright guys, hello and welcome back to Let's Play RuneScape. So, I've taken my little... I had to take basically a mini break because Dad needed something in the room. Now I'm back here. He is working on mining now. He hit 40 on his attack, strength, and defense now, apparently. So he's going to move on to mining coal. And I'm going to continue sitting here and fighting these things. And there goes my prayer again. Prayer level 31. It's very good on the prayer. Maybe I should just bury all my big bones I have back at the bank. Well, how much are they worth? I'll bury them before the event ends, if that's the case. Let's see, how much are they worth? Oops. Well, I mean, 395 isn't too bad a piece, but... I think I'd do better to have the XP, because I can make the money off of these shells if people buy them, that is. Come on, more shells, man. More shells. I'll take logs. That works too. Because I don't know where to find the damn trees, so I'll have to just get the logs from killing things, I guess. These steel arrows are nice. He just did 111 damage to me. That's great. Heavy hitters, these guys. Oh, mahogany, finally. Been a while since I saw you. I seem to remember one place where there was teak or mahogany. I can't remember, but it was like... It was at a place and there was like a wall, and you went inside, and I can't remember if there was something inside the wall. But these trees were right outside, and there was only a couple of them. There's clearly some kind of inflammation going on in my chest right now. Oh, nice, a grimy dwarf weed. That's the one we only had one of so far. And my attack is about to level up. Again. Thank you. shells, because this is probably going to be the tomato seed. Okay. Shit, why do I do that? There.
Now we return to the bank to turn in all our shit.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five. Still lots of gold. Mm. Thirty-seven we have so far. I'd like to get 100 of those. That would be 1,000,000 coin. Once I get 100, maybe I'll stop grinding these guys once I get 100 of the shells. Which, I mean, shouldn't take that long, but... Or I'll probably have to stop grinding once Dingus finally gets on, because if he comes over to play, though the introduction part of the game, he's probably going to be on for a little while before it lets him free and he decides to get the membership. Then I can actually do something with him. Hello, bitch. Well, off to a great start, and there goes my attack level. 53. Mahogany, I'll take. How much are mahogany logs worth? Oh, wow, they're actually quite expensive. Considering they are... Well, I don't know how low level they are, actually. I just assumed they were a rather low level log. Nature, runes, and a pair of bones. Or a pile of bones. No, don't light those, please. What about teak? 300 apiece. Oh, more papered cabbage. They're not dropping these shells as often this time, it seems. It could prove to be a bit of a problem. But my prayer is about to level up again to 32. I don't remember how far my prayer got in my old original account. I know it didn't get very far, and I never used it, kind of like I'm doing now, but I haven't really had a use to use it, I don't think. Yay. Earth rune. Come on, shells. Damn it. More cabbage. I don't know, I started thinking about things there, I was blacking out, kind of. My bad! Probably have to go back and start mining gold again at some point. But I'm having fun fighting right now, it feels good to be fighting again, even though I wasn't away from fighting for that long. But I'm mainly just having fun trying to get these shells. Which, damn it, I'm not having any luck with this time. This time I'm getting nothing but pineapples. Oh, I think that's just telling me that I'm getting close to it, because it keeps popping up there. More cabbage. Finally, well, it's only one, but I guess I'll just keep getting these shells for as long as until it takes my dingleberry friend to get online. There was a message, but it's probably something useless. Oh, there's two messages now, actually. Yes! Damn it. But again, at least I got something out of it. Let me check those messages.
That is mahogany!
Ow. It's really cold in here, actually. Damn, we only made 3 of these freaking shells this time around. That is sucky. Sucky, pucky, my lucky ducky. I don't think I'll be able to use the dragon weaponry yet anyways, even if I got to 60. At least specifically the one that I'm talking about, the scimitar. Maybe there's a different dragon weapon I could wield for a while though. Why is there such happy music here around these giant-ass tortoises? Come on, let's get these shells. Come on. Don't know why she wasn't attacking there. Hold on a minute. Okay, sorry about that. There was a seed in there and a boner. Oh, there was also a Grimmy that I apparently didn't pick up. I don't know which one to attack. I don't know which one's which. They're humping each other, weirdly. Any messages again? That one's definitely Dad that messaged me, so I'll probably have to check that, because that'll be something RuneScape related. But he usually doesn't like to tell me anything. He usually just says, come here, or oi, or something to get me to come in the room. Kill one more and then check. Crap. Sorry, guys.